Welcome back to your e-learning science class, class preparatory. We are practicing domestic animal. From domestic animals, we have already learned pet animals' name. Those name are dog, cat, rabbit, fish, and parrot. One bird, one fish, and some and small animals. Already we have learned. Today, what we'll do, we know, we will practice all those names, variety in variety way. Okay, so let's start today's activity with pet animals. Then let's go for today's work. So circle only pet animals. This is our first activity. Circle only pet animals. Previous online class already I told you so many names, and in video class already I send you a video with pet animals name. Today what we'll do, you know, we will practice one activity, circle only pet animals. Here I am given some name of wild animals and some name with pet animals. Just we learn this name at first, thereafter we'll do this activity. Okay, first cat, then lion, then dog. C-A-T cat, L-I-O-N lion, D-O-G dog. F-O-X fox, F-I-S-H fish, W-O-L-F wolf. Then parrot, P-A-R-R-O-T parrot. D-E-R-D-L, R-A-B-B-I-T rabbit. Okay, then here we have three series, 1, 2, 3, cat, lion, dog, fox, fish, wolf, parrot, deer, rabbit. Rabbit, parrot, these names you will learn very carefully. Okay, so name, so many names are now here. Then circle only pet animals. Now I'll take the book. As for your help, we will do at first, there is a circle that cat. There is any cat in our pet animals? Yes, we have. So, cat, we now start circle this cat. Cat is pet animal. Thereafter it is lion. Lion is pet animal? No, lion is wild animal. Thereafter dog, dog, it is pet animal? Yes, it is already pet animal, we know. So dog I circle here. Thereafter fox fox, it is wild animal or pet animal? It is wild animal. So fish fish, it is wild animal or pet animal? Yes, already in aquarium we many people we keep in aquarium so many colorful fishes. So now I circle this fish. Thereafter I have W-O-L-F wolf spelling. Wolf and fox, both they are wild animal. Thereafter P-A-R-R-O-T parrot. So parrot is, yes, it is pet animal. Thereafter D-E-R, deer, it is pet animal? No, it is wild animal. Then R-A-B-B-I-T, rabbit. Rabbit is wild animal or pet animal? Pet animal, white rabbit. Okay, thereafter I have another just activity for you, that is rearrange. O-G-D, what you will do? All these activities you will practice at your home. Remember that. Thereafter we'll write down dog, D-O-G, dog. A-C-T, act, we can write down cat, C-A-T, cat. Next it is here, I-S-H-F, F-I-S-H, fish, F-I-S-H, fish. We have completed our activity. So we have completed our two activities today. You will also practice at your home with the help of your parents. So till now for today, ta-ta.